tried to build feelings in my imagination like the killer had. So that I would know why he did what he did. They're the ugliest thoughts in the world.
Ma'am, are you all right?
What's going on?
There is a line between good and evil.
Psychologists call him a psychopath. They don't know what else to call him.
Sane and insane.
This is what the subject's teeth look like.
FBI Special Agent Will Graham treads that line.
Intruder entered through kitchen sliding door.
This guy's on a lunar cycle. I have 3 weeks and a few days until the next full moon.
What'd the killer do with them after they were dead?
He must think a killer's thoughts.
Our people swear he wore surgeon's gloves the whole time. They dusted everything.
He must dream a killer's dream.
You want to know how he's choosing them, don't you?
I thought you had some ideas.
Why should I tell you?
You're insane.
He must relive a killer's nightmare.
One smudge. It's just the texture of the paper.
Only then will he understand.
When you go through some big trauma, you could relapse, my friend.
Cindy, don't worry about me.
Have you ever seen blood in the moonlight?
The mind of a murderer. The nature of the beast.
Don't move.
William Peterson, Kim Greist, in a new film from the creator of Miami Vice, Manhunter. A violent crime has been committed.
He was trying to kill her.
I saw you talking to my wife, and the next thing I knew, you were gone.
But mixed up in a secret affair, she cannot come forward.
I'll tell them what you saw. Only I'll tell them that I saw it.
Terry Lambert has sworn to keep her secret.
But what happened? I promise I will not let them find out about you.
So that's the famous bedroom window.
That he must live a lie.
I got a witness who saw him do it.
You.
To survive.
Why did I have to look out that window? Why did you have to call the police?
What matters is he's out there free.
But now a determined victim must find the truth.
It wasn't you in the bedroom window at all.
What are you talking about?
She was the witness.
Whatever it takes.
You do what you have to do. And I do what I have to do.
Starring Steve Guttenberg, Elizabeth McGovern, and Isabelle Huppert.
This isn't what I thought would happen.
Bedroom window.
We thank you one and all and wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
It's Christmas Eve in L.A. But a team of terrorists.
You want money? What kind of terrorists are you?
Who said we were terrorists?
Have their own holiday plans.
And I'm telling you, you're just going to have to kill me.
Okay. We do it the hard way.
But the one thing they didn't plan on was New York cop John McClane.
Got invited to the Christmas party by mistake. Who knew?
Do you really think you have a chance against us, Mr. Cowboy?
Yippee-ki-yay, mother...
I want blood!
And you'll have it!
They have already killed one hostage.
This channel is reserved for emergency calls only.
Lady, do I sound like I'm ordering a pizza?
Come to Papa, honey.
Are you really an American?
Only if New Jersey counts.
What does he think he's doing?
His job.
They hear the artillery on us.
Look, lady, it's not the police.
It's him.
He's an easy guy to like.
Welcome to the party, pal.
And a hard man to kill. Bruce Willis. Die Hard.
The newcomers have arrived. They have their own customs, their own mysteries.
Slagtown, I hate this place.
And their own crimes.
My fellow newcomers will work very hard to make as much money as they can to give to me.
Sykes, here's your new partner.
My true name is Stangia Sorensa.
Sorensa, well, Gesundheit.
Now, James Caan.
So what do you got?
This'll stop anything.
And Mandy Patinkin are headed deep into newcomer territory.
Get the ass, Logan.
What? Your mother mates out of season.
Into the heart of a mystery. Inside an alien world of violence. Desire.
Tell me the truth. Have you ever made it with one of us?
And power.
A sweet indulgence from our past, resurrected for our future.
It is called Shabrukam.
Your people do not know about this part of our past.
Beyond their darkest fears.
He's dead.
No, he's not.
Lies an evil beyond imagination. Alien Nation.
I want this car.
Jonathan Miller would never do anything to break the law.
I need the keys. Thank you. Bye.
He is a very fine, very honest gentleman.
Something strange is happening to some ordinary people.
Yeah, that's Jack. Real nice man. What do you do, rob a bank?
He's a law-abiding taxpayer minding his own business. Killed 12 people, wounded 23 more, stole 6 cars, most of them Ferraris. If anybody deserves to go that way, it sure in the hell's him. I've worked homicide for 13 years.
I have never seen anything like this.
You trying to tell me that she's part of this?
Step out of the car slow!
I want answers. And I want them now.
Explanation won't help you.
I want to know why it takes 15 shots to take down some zoned-out stripper. Why 3 law-abiding citizens all of a sudden go crazy and start killing people?
Are we talking spacemen here?
Something gets in his way, he kills it. He finds a body, gets inside. Uses it to move around.
Try for one on the tire.
But you think this is easy? Why don't you try?
Bye.
I guess a career in the police didn't really prepare you for this, did it?
The Hidden.
You think it's over now? You're wrong.